on A News at 6.
Canadian motorists are suffering from sticker shock at the pumps as gas prices soar. Tonight, how one federal MP is urging voters to make this an election issue.
A little man with a big heart.
Some people said be brave or like helpful words on the cranes.
How this 9-year-old is bringing hope to the people of Japan.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.